Have you thought of a gift for Christmas for your loved one? I have something. It's a jewelry that represents the resurrection, the tomb, the stone, and the cross. And it's handmade in the old city of Jerusalem. So go on the website, www.jc2033.world, and make your gift.